please welcome the special referee for this match. From Hollywood, Florida, weighing 223 pounds, Dolph Ziggler. Participants first, from Dublin, Ireland, weighing 272 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
The WWE Universe loves the Celtic Warrior, and here he comes!
Weighing 231 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz!
Being someone is on his way to make more of the same WWE television.
Reversal.
This might be big.
Well, after that big win last week, he's earned this match to determine the next number one contender for the United States Championship.
Folded up, end over end.
He catches him with the axe handle.
Sheamus dominating the early going. Big kick echoing around the arena.
He took the roll backbreaker.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. Watch out. Incoming. Oh, the Miz just crushed it.
Look at the agility.
Missed him.
And the knuckles connect.
can drop a grizzly.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. And The Miz gets out of it unscathed. He gets out of trouble there.
This is it. Here he goes.
What does the Miz need to do at this point, Kane?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
Unfortunately, you felt Sheamus' strength firsthand.
Yeah, you're right about that. I don't know if there's anyone in the WWE that has as much power and strength as Sheamus.
Miz is going, and Sheamus powers out. I wonder what's going through the mind of our guest referee here tonight. Let's hope they stay out of the action and keep things fair. Tension, the drama. This is electric.
Oh, a huge slam.
Oh, trying to put him away. King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Cover here. One. What the? The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights.
Superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.